Guys, so as you can see, I am back on Rocket League, and here, right now, I'm going to click on these black trial here wheels, and I'm going to keep everything else the same. So, what I'm going to do is, instead of own, I'm going to change these to trial here. And because trial here are black instead of normal ones, these should change colors. So I'm going to do alpha wheels too.
Searching for higher ground. Can't see in front of me, my enemies. I've tried every possibility, ability to know if I can bleed. If that's what you wanted, you won't get it tonight. 'Cause I can fly.
Searching for higher ground. Can't see in front of me, my enemies. I've tried every possibility, ability to know if I can bleed. If that's what you wanted, you won't get it tonight. 'Cause I can fly. So as you can see, we got, yeah, there you go, okay, they did change. Now, as you can see, we have hexed black zombies instead of black trial hair wheels, which is really, really cool. And we also have alpha boosters, as you saw before. So, I think this is a really cool tutorial, and it's really, really nice to play in-game. So, yeah. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, remember to smash that like button, subscribe for more awesome tutorials. I've been SpecklesHD, you guys have been awesome, and until next time, I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.